What a sight Brad Sugden has tonight up there.
Great view.
Yeah, you guys jealous at all?
Yes, yeah. We are, both of us, yes.
Anyway, we're up here in the air traffic control tower at Offutt Air Force Base. A lot going on up here, obviously. The weather, great for any airplanes coming in. No problems, happy to report. I do want to show you a cool building, though, aside from the air traffic control tower, and that is the Martin Bomber Building off in the distance over here. In World War II, it was actually a bomber assembly plant, and you guys, it's one-third the size of the Pentagon. Now, they built over 1,500 B-26 bombers and a bunch of other airplanes as well, and actually, they built the Enola Gay, so that's a really cool. Now, it's not an assembly plant anymore. It's actually houses the Education Center offices, transportation, and civil engineering. So that's really cool. Now we're going to pan over this way and show you guys the runway. The runway, 2 miles long, I'm told, and weather plays a huge factor, obviously, when airplanes land. We were told by the air traffic controllers that the threshold for crosswinds is about 20 knots, and I believe that's a little under 25 miles per hour. So if the winds get that high, which we were told they frequently do, they either make an attempt or they circle around, try again, wait for the winds to slow down. And obviously, as you can see, you guys, this time of year, sun glare, a huge problem. Anyone that's driven down Dodge lately on their way home has probably noticed that the sun glare is quite intense out there. So let's check out some weather facts. Let's go going on here. Right now it's in the 60s out there, so pretty calm. Typical fall-like conditions. We're seeing mostly sunny skies out there, which is some great news. And again, a lot of the clouds are actually well back off to our west. You have to get towards central western Nebraska, maybe some light sprinkle activity right around the South Dakota border, western Kansas. We're seeing a little bit of cloud cover as well, but hey, here close to home, check it out. There's the sun right there because there's nothing blocking it. So we're seeing clear skies right now. Not a whole lot going on. A very quiet weather picture. That's some great news out there. Temperature-wise, it's starting to feel like fall. Just a couple of days ago, we were in the upper 80s. Now we're cooling things off. The temperature is 68 degrees up toward Denison and Carroll. Temperature is about 61. And just about everybody down into the 60s at this point. Around the metro, still holding on to 71 degrees, though in Bennington, you're the warm spot right now. Downtown, 68. 63 degrees is the current reading in Council Bluffs, and so the sun hasn't set, but temperature is starting to fall off already. So once it sets, we're going to drop probably 5-6 degrees an hour, so it's going to be a pretty cool night out there. Winds coming out of the east, and that's going to keeping us cool also. We have a cold pool of air off to the east, and the winds are pushing it right into our area, and that's really going to drop our temperatures actually another couple of degrees throughout the next few days. So let's track this here for you hour by hour so you can plan your evening and as well as your Thursday morning. Temperature wise again, falling off quickly. Like I said, we're seeing clear skies. Temperature is quickly falling down through the 50s, and eventually, check this out, overnight we're going down into the middle 40s, lower 40s across portions of Iowa, and maybe even upper 30s across extreme northeast portions of the area. Check this out, though. By tomorrow morning, temperatures will rise quickly, and actually Thursday, looking to be pretty much a carbon copy of today. We're going to see mostly sunny skies and temperatures once again into the upper 60s. But for tonight, again, sun setting, mostly clear skies, temperatures eventually falling down into about 53 degrees by 11 o'clock. And we'll check out the three-day forecast here really quick. Again, 68 degrees for our Thursday. Friday night fever, we're looking pretty good. Get the sweatshirts handy for this one because it's going to be a little cool out there. High temperature in the 60s, low temperatures in the 40s. We'll bring in partly cloudy skies, though, so really some great weather for football. Now, Saturday, maybe a small possibility of a sprinkle. That's really about it, though, not a huge deal. So you guys, again, we're 11 stories up in the air in the air traffic control tower. You can see the guys behind me pretty busy here. Things are going pretty smooth, though. That's great. So nice behind-the-scenes look here at Offutt Air Force Base. What do you think?
Perfect view, first of all. And those guys do not break their concentration. He does his entire live shot, and they're still doing their job.
I hope they give you some wings or something before you leave there, Brad.
All right. Thanks, Brad. We'll see you a little later on.
That'd be cool.
Well, still ahead, some of the news stories that we're working on for our next newscast, 10 at 10.
And a fun story that's